congratulations, everybody. We've made the 14th place on the UAE Great Places to Work. And I'm really thrilled about that. Congratulations to everybody from Al Ghandi Auto, National Auto, Saeed Mohammed Al Ghandi & Sons, Demand Vehicle Testing, Yasir Car Rental, and Mithaq Employment Agency. It's a great achievement. I'm really proud to be part of this organization. I'm so glad for us all. Congratulations. Wish you all the best.
To the Al Ghandi team for achieving the 14th place in the top 20 best places to work in the UAE.
Congratulations to Al Ghandi team for achieving this 14th place in the Great Place to Work Award. It's a very prestigious award. We all can be really proud of achieving this award. Thank you.
And we came 14th in the Great Place to Work, which is a fantastic achievement for the company. It just demonstrates that the staff and all the resources put together have spoken out loudly. The results are now in, as you would normally say, that we are very happy with the Al Ghandi staff, board of directors and the Al Ghandi family. On a personal note, I've been with the company 3.5 years and it really is the greatest place to work.
Really feeling proud to achieve the 14th place, Great Place to Work. Congratulations, Al Ghandi team, and thank you very much, the senior management and the leaders. This has happened only because of the great work culture what we have in the Al Ghandi Auto. Thank you very much. And this is the result of our teamwork at each and every department. Thank you very much once again. And congratulations. Thank you.
Hey Al Ghandi, I'm proud of you. 14th place. I just can't believe it. Mabruk, and proud to be a part of the Al Ghandi family. Yay!
You've already heard from the team that is responsible for achieving this great award tonight. 14th place in the UAE is a great place to work. For the first time of applying, really is a major achievement. But I have mixed feelings about that. I'm not sure we're awarding something special. Maybe special to outsiders, but to us it's not special. What we do at Al Ghandi Auto, what we do as Al Ghandi Auto family, as Al Ghandi Auto group, is our second nature. If that's worth an award, great. It doesn't change the way we work, it doesn't change the way we think about employees. I honestly hope it doesn't change the way our employees think about us. It's maybe peer recognition that we do it right. But our goal is to do it right and do it consistently and stick to the same family ethos that Mr. Saeed handed down, his family hands down, and we, as the directors and employees of the company, wish to carry on doing. We're all part of the same team. We worked 5 years ago, we will be in 5 years' time. Stay with us.